I don't want to alarm you, but one of Earth's continents is splitting apart. It's happening right here in Africa. This geological breakup will one day form a new sea, and this might be why our species even exists. The East Africa Rift System is the longest active continental plate boundary in the world. At the north end of the rift is the Afar Triple Junction, where three pieces of Earth's crust meet. These pieces are floating on Earth's molten mantle, and they've been pulling apart for at least the past 30 million years. As the plates separate, they cause Earth's crust to stretch and thin, kind of like pulling on a mozzarella stick. As magma seeps through the cracks formed in the thinning crust, it cools and solidifies. But it also weighs the crust down, since that cooled magma is denser and heavier. That means the rift valley is slowly sinking below sea level. And eventually ocean water will flow in to fill it, forming Earth's newest sea basin. Now this isn't the first time that continents have split and transformed the Earth. Rifting gave us the Red Sea, the Southwest Indian Ocean, and even the Atlantic Ocean. It's birthed volcanoes, geysers, hot springs, and entire mountain ranges. But my favorite part is that scientists think this geological weirdness might have helped modern humans evolve. You see, all this continental rifting threw up new geological obstacles between our earliest ancestors and the resources they needed to survive. Scientists believe early humans may have started walking on two legs after climate change from rifting turned East Africa from forests to grassy terrain. And those climate changes from rifting may have forced us to get smarter too, as food sources and conditions rapidly changed thanks to these new climate cycles. Humans might not exist without plate tectonics. That rocks. Like this video? Follow PBS Terra for more.